We begin with breaking news tonight. Within the last hour, it appears that a pedestrian was hit by a car. It happened a little after 9 on Buffalo Gap Road at the intersection with Mesa Terrace. That's between Antley Road and FM 707. Police tell KTAB on the scene that the pedestrian was grazed by the car, not critically injured. Abilene Police, Fire, and MetroCare ambulance on the scene. Traffic was slowed while the accident was investigated.